It's not a spit fire, it's called a spit roast.